Namaskar. Welcome back to the second and final session of the two-day festival Swarankur, presented jointly by Ritvik Foundation for Performing Arts and Kalashree Foundation. We will begin our session with Ishita Patel on violin and Tejas Venkateshwaran on tabla. Ishita is a 17-year-old student learning violin from Vidushi Kala Ramnath. She began learning violin at the age of 6 and vocals when she was 8. She is currently a senior in high school at University Preparatory Academy and is keen on pursuing violin. Tejas has been learning tabla for the past 13 years from Ustad Arshad Sayedji. He has accompanied several musicians and dancers in Bay Area. He has also won several national level music competitions. He is a rising junior at University of California, Irvine, pursuing bachelor's in computer sciences. Ishita will present two compositions. First one in Vilambit Ek Taal and the next one in Drut Teen Taal in Rag Yaman.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks for a great beginning, Ishita and Tejas. Do continue to pursue your passion in music. Ritvik Foundation has built an ecosystem of various accomplished artists coming together and training disciples globally in a wide range of Indian classical art forms. It provides a common platform for artists from various disciplines like vocals, instrumental, dance, to collaborate together and stimulate cross-pollination of ideas across all these art forms. Our next performance exemplifies this exchange. Our next performance is a Kathak performance from Isha Satve and Neha Damle. Isha has been learning Kathak for the past 10 years from Rujuta Somanji. Isha has participated in various classical dance competitions and won first prize at the national level competition Balakala Utsav at Delhi. She is also a member of Central Railway's Cultural Academy for the past 3 years, where she has represented Pune division at various platforms and bagged the second prize in the inter-division dance competition. She is currently pursuing her bachelor's degree in commerce from Pune University. Neha Damle also has been learning Kathak from Rujuta Somanji. She's been learning for past 9 years. She has won first prize at national level competition Balakala Utsav held in Delhi. She's also a teacher with Rujuta Soman Cultural Academy. Neha is currently pursuing her bachelor's degree in arts from Pune University. Presenting Neha and Isha.
Yeah. मध्यलय में कुछ परण अभिनय पक्ष में प्रस्तुत है अष्ट नायिकाओं में से एक खंडिता नायिका। खंडिता नायिका वो है जिसका पति घर लौटने ही वाला है, इसीलिए वो पूरी रात श्रृंगार करती है, सचती है, सवरती है और अपने पति की राह देखती है। जब अगले दिन वो लौटता है तब वो उसके शरीर पर पराई स्त्री के श्रृंगार चिन्ह देखकर खंडित हो जाती है और उसे घर से बाहर निकाल देती है, इसीलिए खंडिता नायिका।
Thank you. कालिया दमन। यमुना नदी में कालिया नाग का विष फैल चुका था। उसका विष इतना प्रभावशाली था कि उस पर उड़ने वाले पंछी भी उसमें झुलस कर गिर जाते थे। सभी त्रस्त ब्रजवासियों के कल्याण के लिए भगवान श्री कृष्ण ने कालिया का दमन किया। भगवान श्री कृष्ण उनकी कालिया नाग के पंचमुखी फन पर नाचते हुए छवि एक ये दर्शाती है कि भयावह विषधर के ऊपर परमात्मा की दिव्य शक्ति का राज होता है। एक लमछण इसकी नृत्य संरचना की गई है गुरु पंडिता डॉक्टर रोहिणी जी बाटे द्वारे। एक लमछण कवित के स्वरूप में प्रस्तुत है कालिया दमन।
तत्तदेहे तदेहे तत्तदेहे 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 तत्तद कृष्ण मुरारी जयकार नेताजी।
Thanks a lot, Isha and Neha, for such a graceful performance. We will now move on to our next performance by Adi Kale on vocals, Vishan Menon on tabla, and Aditya Ranade on harmonium. Adi Kale is a 14-year-old talented vocalist. He has been learning Indian classical music for the past 10 years. He took his initial training from Srimati Anupama Chandatreya, and since the past 7 years, he has been receiving tutelage from Vidushi Kalaramnathji. He likes to play tennis and participates in his school's business club for fun. Adi is currently a sophomore in Adrian Wilcox High School. He wishes to take up music as his career. Vishal Menon began his formal tabla training under Sri Satish Tare in 2009 and is now blessed to be a disciple of Pandit Anindo Chatterjee. Pandit Anindo Chatterjee is of Farukabad Gharana. When Vishan is not playing tabla, he works as a cyber security engineer in the financial technology sector. Aditya Ranade is a singer and harmonium player from the Bay Area. He learns harmonium from Sri Vivek Datar and vocal from Pandit Raja Kale. He is currently a junior at Santa Clara University. Adi will present Rag Khamaj Bahar, a special Mevati Rag from his Gharana.
Namaskar, my name is Adi Kale and today I will be singing Rag Khamaj Bahar. I would like to thank Aditya Ranade for accompanying me on harmonium and Vishan Menon for accompanying me on tabla. Thank you.
Tapurava, Iri, Irima, Asakala, Ah, 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 ah
तक कर रहे पुकार निरत हस रस कुमर कनाई हिरी मगन पर गगन पवन चलत
Padani da, 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 pad
dani 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 जातक कर रहे पुकार आओ निराता निराता हर्ष रस कुमार कहना हिरी माता गगन पवन गगन पवन चलत पुरवा आई रे हिरी माता गगन पवन गगन पवन चलत पुरवा आई हिरी माता गगन पवन गगन पवन चलत पुरवा आई रे हिरी
Thank you. I would like to thank the Ritwik Foundation for letting me perform today.
That was a splendid performance from the trio. We will now move on to the grand finale of this 2 days festival. Vidushi Kala Ramnath will present Rag Bhairavi as a tribute to all her gurus. She will be accompanied by Pandit Abhijit Banerjee on tabla. Presenting Vidushi Kala Ramnath.
Thank you.
धन्यवाद कलाजी फॉर सच अ मेस्मराइजिंग परफॉर्मेंस. वी आर स्पेलबाउंड विद द मैजिक ऑफ योर म्यूजिक एंड यू आर अ ग्रेट सोर्स ऑफ इंस्पिरेशन फॉर ऑल द यंग एंड टैलेंटेड आर्टिस्ट्स. एंड टू ऑल आवर डिजिटल व्यूअर्स, आई रियली होप यू एंजॉयड दिस टू डेज फेस्टिवल प्रेजेंटेड जॉइंटली बाय ऋत्विक फाउंडेशन फॉर परफॉर्मिंग आर्ट्स एंड कलाश्री फाउंडेशन. Do check the websites for both these foundations and like, subscribe to stay tuned with our upcoming events and programs. Dhanyavaad.